Hey! Hey! Now what? Fucking hell. Need an elevator key. Push that motherfucker off. Oh, hell no. Hell no. You saw his face? I saw something. Oh. Okay. I'll leave you to what you were doing, bro. Everybody's praying. Yeah, just leave a sign, do not disturb, bro. So, if I look in all these rooms, I guess I'll catch everybody praying. Can I pull this? Nope. I'll pull the alarm, everybody starts running. Right? Oh shit! Okay, we got this. God hates sickness. Good. Oh. God hates money. Yo, this is some spooky shit, bro. Am I supposed to go there? There are fucking naked dudes here.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always
sacrificing him. Let's sit down right here.
And here it is. You will watch.
Can't sit down?
My resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fix the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I'm out of here. Get me out of here. What the fuck did I go to? Oh, fucking naked guys. That was sick. But he gave me the key though, that's all good. Gotta respect him for that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, please tell me this is true. Yes. Oh. I know some shit's gonna happen right now. God, I'm tired of all this shit. Where the fuck did everybody go? What the fuck is this? Oh shit. It's so bright. Like a lab or some shit. Yo, most of these cops, security guards or whatever, got a dog on a chair that they look exactly the same. Let me record this. Most cops, security guards or whatever you want to call them, they've been sitting, sucking their own dick. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck happened here? Alright, let me just get the fuck out of here. Kinda like that light. Okay. Oh. You stay back. Why are you breathing hard? God damn. Suicide bombers, man. Yeah, wash your hands, man. Oh. Ew. Is this gonna be it? Is this how it all ends? Am I finally gonna escape this damn asylum? Oh. thought somebody was there. Let's go. Fuck, I keep thinking somebody's there. Fuck! I'm getting killed by a ghost! A fucking ghost killed me! What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? That's stupid. Fuck. Alright, sorry guys, my game froze. I didn't know what to do. Oh shit! No, no! Oh, shit! Okay, so is it through here? Okay, so I guess not. I guess I gotta. Go all the way back here. After that guy got fucking slaughtered. God damn.
Try to explain. for such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father.
That's some ugly motherfucker, man.
Poor idiot.
Oh shit.
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Kirchhoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn exocells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. Foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main laboratory. Where's the main laboratory? Let's go look for Billy. Hey, Billy! Where are you, Billy? I'm coming to get you, Billy. Again? Ghost. First fucking crazy people chasing me to kill me. Now I got a fucking ghost chasing me. This game can't get any worse, man. Ooh. Two batteries. Making all this fucking noise. Bro, oh, okay, I know what this is. Turn off the valves for the life. Where is it? Is it here? Thank you. needs to be activated now. Fuck. It's always something. Nothing here. Come on. This game's just so confusing, man. Who's this? Hey, yo. Back in. How the fuck am I supposed to deactivate this? Or activate it? Alright, so there's something in through here. I have to go through here. There's something here I'm not catching on to. Let's turn this shit off because the fucking camera's bothering me. Something has to do with something up here. I think I see what it is. Yep. Oh shit. Shit's gonna get bad now. Let's go. Let's go. Shit. Come on. Motherfuckers right behind me. Shit. That's a fucking Michael Jordan jump right there. Let's go. Oh, Now I gotta go back. Let's go. Let's go. Ready to run, baby. Ready to run. Go! I could do it! Fucking crippling, man. I can't get out. Make it, man. Get your ass up. Let's go. Don't tell me that door's gonna close on me. Okay, I see what I'm doing. I'm running. So every time I press the L1 to run, I... Nah, bro.
What?
Gonna tell me that are you serious? So I die. Hey, what a game. Alright everybody, thank you so much for watching. Oh man, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe. And if there's any other scary game you guys know that you guys want me to play, make sure you put it on the comment section below. I'll post videos of it. So thanks for watching, guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. Later, guys.